Friends, myself Dr. Nirav Singhal from Career Academy. Our today's topic is Molality and Mole Fraction Relationship. This is one of the most IMP topic for JEE and NEET examination. As you can see that Molality and Mole Fraction Relationship, you can derive it by using this formula where Molality M is equal to 1000 into Mole Fraction of Solute, 1000 into Mole Fraction of Solute divided by mole fraction of solvent x1 into molar mass of solvent m1. You can use this formula, m is equal to 1000 into x2 divided by x1 into m1. Such formula is not given in a NCERT textbook, but if you go through the reference book or any entrance examination, you may find that there are so many number of questions based on this in the entrance examinations. So the first formula based numerical practice is, if suppose the given question is find out the molality of aqueous solution of glucose having mole fraction 0.2. Here, provided x2 is equal to 0.2, we know that x1 plus x2 is equal to 1. x1 plus x2 is equal to 1. Hence, if we apply it, x1 plus x2 is equal to 1, then this x1 plus x2 is equal to 1, then x1 is equal to 1 minus x2. That is 1 minus 0.2, that is 0.8. Hence, here water acts as a solvent, so M1 is equal to 18 gram per mole. Go for the formula, M is equal to 1000 into X2 divided by X1 into M1. That is 1000 into 0.2 divided by X1 is 0.8 into molar mass of water 18. Our answer will become 13.89. We know that in JEE and NEET examination, we have very limited time. In this limited time, if we would like to solve such numericals, then we must have an idea regarding this shortcut formula. And this is one of the most important shortcut formula where you can directly apply M is equal to 1000 into X2 divided by X1 into M1. Likewise, there is other possibility. Suppose you need to find out the mole fraction of the solute by using the molality, that is, go for the next numerical. Find out the mole fraction of 4 molar aqueous solution of NOH. Here, molality is given and we need to find out the mole fraction. Here, X2 is unknown. Molality is equal to 18. And molality is equal to 4 and aqueous solution. So, molar mass is equal to 18 gram per mole. We know that X1 is equal to 1 minus X2. Apply it in a formula. M is equal to 1000 into X2 divided by x1 into m1. Instead of x1, we can write it 1 minus x2. So in this formula, this above formula, m is equal to 1000 into x2. Instead of x1, we write 1 minus x2 and into m1. So that is, molality given is 4, 1000 into x2, 1 minus x2, and m1 is equal to 18. Put the value. So 4 into 18 is equal to 1000 x2 divided by 1 minus x2. So 72 divided by 1000 is equal to x2 divided by 1 minus x2. 0.072, 1 minus x2 is equal to x2. And if you solve it one by one in a detail, you can go to the fact that x2 plus 0.0x2 is equal to 0.07x2. So final mole fraction is equal to 0.067. By using this formula, we can easily convert molality into mole fraction or mole fraction into molality. You can use this formula for JEE and NEET like entrance examination, but can't use this in a board level examination. दोस्तों हमेशा याद रखना, magic जो रहता है ना, वो formula में होता है. आपको जो study अच्छे से आ रही है और detail मालूम है, तो आप वहाँ पे अच्छा perform कर पाओगे. यहाँ पे ये सब वीडियो बनाने का intention वही है कि आप इन सब formula को re-revise कीजिए, practice कीजिए और आने वाली entrance examination में अच्छे से अच्छा perform कीजिए. Next, formula which show the relationship between molality and molarity relationship. Molality small m and molarity capital M relationship. If you want to calculate convert molality into molarity or molarity into molality, then we need this formula. As per the formula, molality is equal to 1000 into molarity divided by 1000 into density minus molarity into molar mass of solute. Molarity into molar mass of solute. That is 1000 into M, molarity symbol, divided by 1000 into density. Sometime instead of density, specific gravity is also given. Both apply, you can apply both as a synonym and a formula, or vice versa, that is minus molarity m into molar mass of solute m2 or mb. Let us study this with the example. Suppose in a question like asked in an examination is like that: find out the molarity of 2 molar calcium carbonate solution. Find out the molarity of 2 molar calcium carbonate solution having density of 1.5 gram per ml. Having density of 1.5 gram per ml. Now here molarity provided is equal to 2. Density D is equal to 1.5 gram per ml. Molar mass of calcium carbonate, as we know, 100 gram per mole. 100 gram per mole. So now use this formula: molality is equal to 1000 into m divided by 1000 into d minus m into m2. 1000, m is equal to 2, 1000 into 1.5 minus 2 into 100. If we solve it, 2000 divided by 1300, that is 1.54 molar. Yes, numerical become very simple, very easy if you know the formula. But the problem is that, again, this formula is not provided in the NCERT books, but we at Carrier giving practice to our students regarding all this formula, so they can able to score good marks and JEE main or NEET level examination and all other entrance examination across the country. Now let us solve this numerical for one more numerical. Here, find out the molarity of 3 molar calcium carbonate solution. Molality is given. Molality given is equal to 3 molar having density of 2 gram per ml, and we need to find molarity. In the example 1, we have provided with the molarity and we need to find the molality. And in here in this examination, we need to find the molarity, and molality is provided in the solution with the density. Here m is equal to unknown. Molality is equal to 3 molar. Molar mass of calcium carbonate, once again 100 gram per mole, and density 2 gram per ml. Follow the formula that molality is equal to 1000 into m divided by 1000 into d minus m into m2. Molality is 3, 1000, molarity is unknown, 1000 into 2 minus m into 100. So 3 is equal to 1000 m, 2000 minus 100 m. So 3. Solve it, apply the words, then you can find m is equal to 6000 by 1300. 6000 by 1300, that is molarity is 4.61 molar. So this formula makes the numerical very simple, which is repeatedly asked in an entrance examination. Please note down the formula. Okay, now we will move to the next formula. This formula relation give the relationship between molality and mass percentage relationship. Percentage weight by volume, weight by weight relationship. Molality and percentage weight by weight relationship. Here, in the entrance examination, students always have to understand the fact that NTA, National Testing Agency, suggest that you have to follow the NCERT, and NCERT based questions are there. But there in NCERT there is a molarity based question are there, molality is also there, percentage weight by weight, weight by volume, all are there. So they can convert, they provide the value for one and used to ask for the concentration of other unit. So here we have the various relationship. Now here molality is equal to percentage weight by weight into 1000 divided by 100 minus percentage weight by weight into molar mass of solute. I repeat, molality is equal to mass percentage into 1000 divided by 100 minus mass percentage into molar mass of your solute. Let us study by taking the example. Find out the molarity of 40% weight by weight MgSO4 solution. Now you can see that only percentage weight by weight is provided, and you need to convert that percentage weight by weight into molality. So molality is equal to, as per the formula, 40 into 1000 divided by 100 minus 40 into 120. that is 40 into 1000 divided by 60 into 120, that is 5.55 molar. Yeah, very easy. So this is one of the simplest formula. Yes, you can easily convert without any headache. It will solve help to solve your numerical or question in a possible smallest in within the short time. But you need to practice it. Without practice, you can't become perfect. Let us study one more. Suppose 200 gram of calcium carbonate dissolved in 300 gram of water. Then find its percentage weight by weight and molality. आपको दोनों find करना है. अब हमें मालूम है the substance which is present in a less amount is called as solute and the substance which is present in more amount is called as solvent. So W2 is equal to 200 gram, W1 is equal to 300 gram, total weight of solution 300 plus 200, 500 gram, molar mass of calcium carbonate is 100 gram per mole, percentage weight by weight, as per the formula, weight of solute by weight of solution into 100, that is 200 by 500 into 100, that is 40% weight by weight. Okay, percentage weight by weight आ गया, तो हम क्या करेंगे? सर obvious है ना, आपने ऊपर वाला जो formula सिखा है, वही apply करेंगे, तो करो भाई. Molality is equal to percentage weight by weight into 1000 divided by 100 minus percentage weight by weight into M2. Very good. So 40 into 1000, 100 minus 40 into 1000, that is by applying the values, we can got the final answer 6.67 molar. 6.67 molar or 6.7 molar. Dear student, please remember that this time, this year onwards in JEE main examination, you have a 5 numerical value based question, integer type of question in JEE main examination, and in that they will not provide you the options. So if you know the tricks, shortcut tricks, and you can apply such formula, then it can helpful to save your time and you can utilize that time for solving the physics or mathematical numericals, recheck your paper, and you can able to score good marks. So all this shortcut formula is mainly for JEE and NEET examinations. Let us move to the next, normality and molarity relationships. Most of you must have practiced such kind of numerical at your home also. We just go through once again this simple formula. Normality N is equal to N into molarity, where N normality, N valency of the substance, that is, and M is equal to molarity. Valency, that is, N may be number of replaceable H plus, OH minus, electron, etc. You can also calculate the N by molecular mass divided by the equivalent mass. Molecular mass divided by equivalent mass of the solute. Let us study first one. The molarity of 0.2 normal sodium carbonate solution will be. Now, अब आपको क्या दिया गया है? Normality दिया है, कितना दिया है? 0.2 normal. 0.2 normal Na2CO3. हमें find क्या करना है? We need to find the molarity. अब हम यहाँ पे क्या कर सकते हैं? N is equal to 0.2. We know that Na2CO3, Na is monovalent, such monovalent is repeated 2 times. So N is equal to 2, or carbonate CO3 2 minus. So valency N is equal to 2. And so by applying it in a formula, in this formula, N is equal to N into M. N malum hai apne ko. So molarity M is equal to N by N, capital N, normality by valency, 0.2 by 2, that is 0.1. Direct aap solve kar sakte the, easy tha. Likewise, one we can practice one more numerical. If the 20 ml of 0.4 normal NaOH neutralizes by 40 ml of dibasic acid, you can see that V1 is equal to 20 ml, N1 is equal to 0.4 normal NaOH, which is a monoacidic base, neutralized by 40 ml of dibasic acid, V2 is equal to 40 ml, and first, we need to find out its normality, N2. Then, what molarity of acidic solution? आपको पूछा है molarity for a dibasic acid. पहले हम यहाँ से N1 V1 is equal to N2 way to normality of diluted solution का formula apply करेंगे. That is, N1 V1 is equal to N2 V2. तो N2 पहले निकाल लेंगे. So, N2 is equal to N1 V1 by V2, 0.4 into 20 divided by 40, that is 0.2 normal. Is it clear? Very good. Now, here normality मिला हमें, ये हमारा final answer नहीं है, because हमें पूछा गया है molarity निकालना है, हमें निकालना क्या है, मोलारिटी, और हमने अभी इसमें निकाला क्या है, नॉर्मालिटी. कॉमन और सिली मिस्टेक्स विच इज़ रिपीटेड इन द एग्जामिनेशन आर सच काइंड ऑफ मिस्टेक. और ये देख लिया ऑप्शन में दिया है, पॉइंट टू भी दिया है, पॉइंट फोर भी दिया है, बट पॉइंट टू इज रिलेटेड टू नॉर्मालिटी एंड योर क्वेश्चन इज मोलारिटी. नाउ नॉर्मालिटी इज इक्वल टू एन इंटू मोलारिटी, पॉइंट टू इज इक्वल टू इंटू एम. टू वैलेंसी कैसे मालूम पड़ा, यहाँ पे डायबेजिक एसिड दिया था, सो एम की वैल्यू टू लिया, सो एम इज इक्वल टू पॉइंट टू बाई टू पॉइंट वन. हियर द एसिड मोलारिटी ऑफ द सॉल्यूशन एसिड इज 0.1 molar. सो टूडेज, इन टूडेज टॉपिक वी हैव गो थ्रू द फोर डिफरेंट मोलालिटी मोल फ्रैक्शन रिलेशनशिप फर्स्ट वन, देन वी हैव रिपीट मोलालिटी मोलारिटी रिलेशनशिप, मोलालिटी एंड मोलारिटी रिलेशनशिप विद दिस एग्जाम्पल, मोलालिटी मास परसेंटेज रिलेशनशिप, एंड द लास्ट वन नॉर्मालिटी एंड मोलारिटी रिलेशनशिप. होपफुली यू एन्जॉय दिस. डू सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल. Thank you. Take care of yourself. And please share the video with your friends also. Bye.